know, I've always figured that I'd be doing something. I never thought I'd be building houses. I always thought I'd be an actor. I always thought I'd probably be starving, maybe working a little bit, maybe to support a family. But then the housing thing came around the last 10 years, and I was able to start doing that. And it's every day is an adventure to me, and I can't wait to see what I can learn the next day.